cuss me from wanting to cross. It's currently just before 4 p.m. here. Need to figure out a way to move this electrical setup. I always seem to hit the horn or the brights button or high and low beam. GPS app thinks it's going to take over an hour and a half to go, 4 miles? The other day when I did the Morse Reservoir loop, I was calling this the river, but it's actually Cicero Creek. It's a pretty wide creek though. Hague Road. Maybe there will be an intersection there. Probably is. do have a sidewalk crossing, so that's nice. Definitely spring coming. There was a group of gnats or flying, sorry, small flies. Well, I guess I want to be on this side of the road. Never bicycled this section before. Might be a little slick. As I always say, the stuff clanging around in the back is not the suspension, it is the rack hitting the metal of the basket. Hello. How are you today? Hello. It's a rough hill, huh? Guys. hoping there's a stop button up here where we have to cross the highway. Oh, thank you. White River. guess the sun's probably in your eyes over that way. Headed to a covered bridge. Indiana has quite a few still left. It's still a wooden structure if you don't know what a covered bridge is, but you'll see. Indiana is one of a handful of states that still have several left. On your left, bud. I'm on your left. Oh, you're okay. I'm on your left. Earlier tomorrow, and that way there's not as many people on the trail. Maybe this summer I'll build a trailer and bring the canoe out over here. First, then I'll have to hide the e-bike somehow. I'm on your left. Hello. There's the covered bridge up ahead, if you can see it. If we're lucky and bicycles are allowed, we'll go ahead and cross it. Stray nails. So I did pick one up once in my motorcycle. For those of you who don't know, it's a covered bridge. I'll try to go through. This one doesn't allow car traffic, but there are several that do. So this one was built in 1870. I'll have to look up the type of trusses. There's various kinds. There's several that are arches. But thankfully they maintain this one. It's nice. Sun isn't getting your eyes. Let's see, or in the view, but that's what they looked like. This one's a little different. They've got the angle coming up with the cover over the edge. Not all of them have that. Usually they're just straight up and down. Slow and steady. When I get a chance and I'm able to ride farther, I'll start visiting some more covered bridges and let you guys see those. Like I said, there's a lot in Indiana. Go. So we'll go ahead and head back. This is as far as I wanted to go today. So I do want to switch batteries. We'll go down to one of the windows first. Not the one that you could get blinded by the sun.